So Nashua, Spain popped up in Iberia. That sucks. That sucks. But nonetheless, let's focus on the future here, and let's try to get Turkey to fall to, I guess fall is kind of a weird word, but support democracy.
So we'll be able to jump down that foci very soon, I guess foci. I get to focus. It's not, we're not going down multiple focis. Either way, okay, so there we go. So we're jumping into that, and I definitely want to try to grab Turkey over Greece, because I'd like to see some different things happen. Actually, you know, Greece is pretty fascist, now that I look into it. How are my Scandinavian countries doing? So we did protect the Suez. Still only 8%, and it's really only going to change until other Axis nations start to support that sort of thing. France gets the events. Okay, wait a second. The Munich conference. Czechoslovakia gets Western betrayal. Opinion of UK. Czechoslovakia must be defended, or we could start the war right now. Political power, negative 200, so that'll put us into the negatives. Gain condemned aggression. Opinion of the German Reich, negative 50. Gain war goal. Czechoslovakia joins the Allies. France get the event, Munich event. Okay. Boom. All right, let's do this. All right, let's do this. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Let's do this. We're starting the war right now. Wait a second. Wait, don't. Come on. Why would I click on that? So, Czechoslovakia is going to join the Allies, which means that Germans demand. Okay. So, what does this mean? At summits, Munich, Germany, Britain, France, and Italy sought to find a diplomatic solution. Interesting. So-called. Don't know what that is. Sudeten crisis. Talk appears to have failed. However, with both Britain and its allies uttering stern warnings to Germany that if its troops crosses the Czechoslovakian border, the result in war. The results would be war. Okay. All right. I guess we're going to do this. So we now have a... I'm confused. Why are we not in the war just yet, though? Doesn't say... Okay, France is in the war. I am not in the war. Oh, okay. I've got to... Okay, there we go. Okay, so that's... There you go. That's a little bit different. We are going to start World War II because of... we're going to defend Czechoslovakia. Okay. Okay. Are we, like, necessarily ready for this? Probably not. Probably not. But that's okay. Yes, military factories. Let's get those two military factories. I want to get Turkey on our side, but we probably need to go after this for now. Air wings with no mission. So these guys are quite a bit away from... So we're going to probably send them towards the south. If you have... Yeah, there we go. Is there another one that might be a little bit better? There we go. 2,000. Okay. As long as there's access to 2,000. Boom. So we'll do that there. We've started our war. We brought in all of our British allies. And now, the good thing about this is that Italy has yet to join the Axis. So France will be just fighting along this front. And I know that people have a name for it. I don't remember the name for it. And apparently it's a really famous thing that I probably should know the name for. The something with an M. line, and it's got some amazing forts here, right? Where's the fort? There it is. Yeah, land fort 10. So we've got some crazy forts. Also, we need to protect against and usually what happens with France is they'll fall because of Brussels or Amsterdam, because when those fall, these are not as fortified. This is nothing. I mean, they've got a naval base here, but yeah. So that's where France starts to get really kind of in a bad situation. Now, I should be able to invite you to the faction, right? Yes. This is already in a faction. What do you mean you're already in a faction? You're part of the Allies, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, good. So we've got... I didn't realize that was automatically going to pull them into... I guess I should have. Into the Allies. give control of state, transfer control. Oh, okay, that's cool. That's good to have. We don't need to do anything else, right? No. Now, I have access through their land. I should, at least. Let me make sure. Okay, well, also, we want to make sure that these guys are... Do we still need to train them? I mean, I guess we should. We don't even have these guys, like, fully equipped, which is kind of the scary thing. Okay, so both of you guys are gonna... Oh, here we go. That's who I was talking to. You're gonna be added to these guys here. And I want to delete this garrison order. And have you protect this front right there. Okay, good. So you're gonna automatically come across. Japan has joined the Axis. How'd you get that to happen? What does Japan have at stake with Czechoslovakia? That's what I want to know. All right, that's fine. Which means that Germany more than likely... I'm sorry. Yeah, Germany will more than likely call in Italy very soon. We cannot rebase, can we, in France? I think we can. But if we do that, we got to be really careful. Yeah, so we're going to go here. Try to get control. I mean, we're already... It looks like we have got naval or air dominance over Western Germany anyways. Are you guys new? Yeah, you guys are new. We've just built you, so we've built, like, a few destroyers and a few submarines. I'll group you guys together. And I will probably... Well, because Japan is also involved in the war now. Right? China always has their own faction. Not always, but yeah, they usually Chinese United Front. So they cannot be a part of the Allies. Gotta watch British Raj here, too. We also don't want Hong Kong to fall. That's a whole nother thing that I gotta worry about. So let me make sure that we pull up these four divisions and send them this way. We really don't have the Navy, I don't think, to protect against the Japanese, which is kind of scary. I mean, I can try my... Well, we'll see. Let's see here. Fire at will. Do not engage. Fire at will. Okay, well, we'll try that. Repair now. Well, I mean, we'll see. Actually, let's go for search and destroy in the South China Sea. And I'm just going to stay right there. Obviously, this war is going to go kind of interesting in China. More than likely, it'll start to lean towards Japan, depending on what the Soviets do. Which, they do have the anti-Comintern, so it's likely that Germany will declare war on the Soviet Union at some point. You guys are still training, right? Yes, you are. And you guys are not... Oh, no, we just got you. Yeah, okay, so let's get you into this guy. And you start your training. Let's slow it down, first of all. Let's definitely slow this down a little bit. About to get more political power very soon. And we've got people coming across the line. Now, what is Germany looking like? They've got a few land forts, but it's not as heavy. Now, if we could break through, that would be great. I also might want to think about, you know what? That might be even better. It could also be a disaster, though. I might want to think about... This is... The British AI is really good at staging naval invasions of northern Germany. I don't know if they'd be ready for that, exactly. And I'm thinking that that's what we should do. France should be able to protect itself, especially without Italy involved. At least not yet. They will be involved very soon. We also need to be careful of nationalist Spain. If I can, then I probably should try this. Right there. How long would that take? Now, right now, we've got... Have not reached the position yet. Right now, we've got a limit of 8... Or no, is it 10 divisions? And also, I believe we are going to need to modify this patrol here. Let's switch this to probably search and destroy. Bam, bam, and then bam. Giving us possibly some access. Now, who do we want to send over there? I see that these guys have a few... There's a few tanks. I'd like here, all 10 of you. You guys come back. can I? Oh, you guys are already leaving. Oh, well, since we have... I could always set a different army up. I think that's what we'll do. Let me create a second force here. With, like, you guys. You guys right here, we're going to create a second force. There's 10. And then you're just going to have to cancel whatever you were supposed to do. Stop. Delete this. Delete this order right there. Bam. And then you guys, our division of 10 people, will... Who's good? We probably want one of these guys here. You don't have any, like, special things, though? You're level 1. Entrenchment. Let's sort by skill. There we go. Well, Harold doesn't have anything, though. This is gonna give him... let's go with Harold. Harold Alexander. Okay, so you're gonna be our man. Okay, so everyone come back here. Harold is gonna try the naval invasion. And let's see if this works. Invasion's still preparing 70 days. Alright. So it's gonna take about 70 days. I think it's a good idea to try this now. Okay, it's one of 70 days. You guys are still training. We should probably stop training. So stop and then come over here. There we go. Okay, so we're gonna get all those guys to the front lines. Let me make sure that we assign everybody here. So you go here. There you go. There. Okay. Okay, cool. Oh, what's this? Non-aggression pact request from China. Of course. Yes. I've got no interest in that. All right, so we're losing the air superiority over northern France, so hopefully we can help them out there since we're stationed in northern France. We definitely should. Close air supports, naval strikes. I guess we'll do some naval strikes. All right, boom. So let's see if that changes. There's going to be an interesting fight there. I was not expecting it. I was not expecting us to do this so early on. This is fun. Now, I should have 10 divisions. Oh, okay, the 10 divisions are coming back. Okay, 4 of 70 days. All right, that's fine. There is a motorized division here. Oh, he left. I don't know where he's going. Where did he go? I don't even know why we had access to see that. I might want to send these smaller divisions closer, like into the Baltic Sea. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Let's do search and destroy, or convoy raiding would be maybe possibly good too, to cut off the Germans from the Baltic Sea. So that might be a good idea. Alright, so we'll try that, and, oh, what's this? Send volunteers request from... Wait a second. Do you want to send them to me? Yeah, you want to send it to me, okay. Just making sure. Wants to send us one division. Oh, thanks, one division. Just making sure that nobody else was declaring war on them. I don't know if the Germans had declared war on them. I mean, that will happen, but I don't know if it was going to be that early or not. Secondly, we should probably think of an offensive plan here, which we should probably go after Frankfurt. And I'll wait for that. Let's see here. What is this looking like? Estimated plan value. Superior enemy. Yeah, I figured that was going to be a pretty bad modifier. And Germany still waiting. So it looks like Germany wasn't ready to go to war with Czechoslovakia. Where is that at? Uh-oh. Okay, so they're going to have some pretty... Yeah, they're going to have some big bonuses. Looks like Japan is going to be quite strong. Okay, good. Well, at least they're repairing. I might change them to... Yeah, I mean, they're at do not engage at the moment. All right, well, that's good. I'm checking something else for my planes. Want to make sure that this is all good there. Anyways, I don't even know if we're gonna have those guys do that anymore. Let's have them hold. Well, they already are on hold. let's have them wait there. Japan is going to have some, yeah, huge naval dominance here until maybe... Wait, where are you going? Why aren't you going here? Hello? Oh, maybe because of... Okay, let's delete this. That might change their mind a little bit. And let's just have them... Let's force them to... I guess they should just garrison here. If they can get here. That's what they're... Oh, I see. That's what they're trying to do. And we're moving through French territory to do that. Well, you know what? We should also be able to get military access through China. There we go. Our requests... Okay. So these guys shouldn't have to do a naval invasion. Or, I'm sorry. They shouldn't have to move through that... Through that port. Oh, we're black flagged. That's pretty much... We cannot give... We've been... Oh, we're retreating. That's why. I really hope that you don't... Okay, good. You're just going to go through French-controlled lands. That's much safer. I was going to say, don't go all the way through here. Because that will not work out for us. Surprisingly, we haven't engaged anything in the Baltic Sea. I'm wondering if the Germans don't have much of a navy at the moment. Hopefully not. Yeah, hopefully not. All right. So how are we looking here, first of all? Still superior enemy penalty. And it'd be a large river crossing. Only 10%, though. So we're going to need to prepare fully before we just jump in there. How is Poland feeling about us? We would need... Oh, that's right. I have negative political power. I forgot about that. Yes. Okay. Okay, cool. Okay, that's good. Now we just need to make sure that we get... If we get Poland in on our side, that would be perfect. I think that might be possible maybe a little bit later, especially if we guarantee their independence. Yeah, that would be good. Keep Germany to fighting two different fronts is going to be really important. 1938. When is my national focus done? Really want those factories. All right, so we're doing okay. We're about to finish some civilian factories. We really need more of these, though. There, so let's just stack on top of these guys. Maybe build more up this way. Although there's not that many open slots yet. How many days until this naval invasion? I have no idea how this is going to go. First of all, I've got no one to reinforce them, which is kind of scary. I can always pull back. That's probably what I'd do, is I'd pull back this guy from this front line. And then we'll hopefully France will be able to, you know, take care of it on their own. But for now, I'll keep them with this offensive plan. But we'll see. Anyways, guys, I'm going to stop right there. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.